You think the drone's radio transmitter is what's keeping the gate open?
That gate won't close if the drone is aiming a strong enough signal directly into the event horizon.
And the energy being emitted by the water has allowed the gate to stay open this long.
Exactly. How long before its batteries die?
The drone is nuclear powered.
A nuclear powered drone?